Question number 55. Which Unix or Linux command is used to make all files and subdirectories in the directory program executable by all users? This is simply saying, let us say if you have a folder like this, and you want to give, and in this folder you have files like, let us say, any song, abc.mp3. In this folder you have files and folders, and then you have some folders like this. Okay, and like this. What you want to do is, you want to give the access, executable access to all the users, to everyone. Okay, it is saying by all users, executable by all. This line is very important, executable by all users. Answer is only in this line. You want to give the access of all these files and folders which are within a folder. Unix command is used to make all files and subdirectories. These are the subdirectories which is in this directory. Okay, simply directory means folders. In this folder you have files and folders. You want to give access to, executable access to these files and folders recursively. So simply what we do is, to change the mode, we use the command change mode simply. Then if you want to give the access of all directories, okay, let's say, what I mean is, let us say you have folders and files in this folder also, then you have folders and files within this folder, which means within a directory you have directories, and within these directories you have files and directories, and you want to give the access of all these directories and subdirectories to all users. So this means that you will use R, which means you want to do whatever I will write here, you want to do that recursively. Okay, recursively means go within this folder and give access to all users, executable access. Then go within that folder and give access to all users. Then we use here what we want to do. Okay, what we can do here? U is for user. Okay, G for group, and O for others. You can give access to these users, groups, or others. What access you can give? You can give access like this: R for read, and W for write, and X for execute. Then we have one more thing, that is O, A. Okay, A means all. If you want to give access to user, group, and others, everyone, then you will say A. So what you can do is, if you write A plus R, this means that you are giving the read access to everyone, all. If you write U plus R, this means you are giving the read access to users. Okay, so you want to give the executable access to all users. All, for all you will use A, and for executable access, X means execute, you will say X. Okay, A plus X, and to which folder? Programs. Okay, you want to give the access of programs folder to everyone, and you want to give executable access recursively. So the command will be like this: chmod slash r a plus x programs. So the answer for this question is 1.